Oh, man.
It says guts on the screen, so he likes that.
Well, it just seems so weird to just start on a menu.
It is.
It's actually just weirder that the main menu doesn't have...
This is important.
Each button has a limb, like Tekken.
Yep.
Yeah, and right leg is where you're wearing your red stiletto heels.
And the triggers are your guts moves.
Yeah, okay, guts is like... The guts moves are like your supers, basically.
Oh, okay, okay.
So it's like a super with your left arm, a super with your left leg.
Triggers are the arms, and buttons are the legs.
Yeah, basically.
Okay. So it's like you rotate the controller sideways. Yeah. I get it.
If you lose a limb, you lose that move set, but then gain another.
Different move sets, same buttons.
It's just... It's going to be shittier, you know?
Yeah.
Guts moves, fill your guts bar and choose a command to unleash a super cool deadly move.
Works for me.
Make your opponent fall into the hazard, and the hazard will do the hazard.
Great.
And throw limbs.
How good is your... How do you pick up a limb?
Use the skill.
Okay.
Use the skill.
And so people don't die because there's no life bars, right?
Someone needs to get all of their limbs cut off, and then the final is like the head. That's how you win.
Ah, I see.
Or it's like tossing them into the...
Yes, that will always remove a limb.
Okay.
She's available limbs, guts, move. So, yeah, right kick, right punch, left punch.
Okay.
So, yeah. Voila! Guts block.
Is a limb button during the block panel.
What does that mean?
I don't know what that means, actually.
I also am unclear about the picking up of limbs.
Don't worry about it.
It's you have to have enough meter, and then I think you just press that button, the button that you're missing.
Block.
The button that you're missing that arm, if you're above that arm on the stage, then if you have enough meter, you just... Auto attach it or whatever.
Hazards can kill you.
Special moves, throw limbs.
Use U points
to throw limbs.
We were missing U.
It's Y&B.
Yeah, okay. There you go, man.
All right.
Special moves. It's basically movements and those buttons
together. Can I use U play to reattach my limbs?
Yes. Astar.
Oh, shit, U-point skill. So you can fill your guts meter, you can heal yourself, you can throw a limb, throw an object, dodge, or do the guts block.
Oh, boy. Okay, so each combination is a different thing.
That's crazy.
All right.
All right, there's our guy.
Yep.
He's gonna show us through.
I want to see you kill each other with guts.
I mean, to be fair, like, that is a fighting game looking, like, villain right there.
It is.
It's pretty solid. Press.
It works. So we got Jack Slumber.
Oh, that's good.
Father Marumba.
We got DB Judge. Miranda Hutt.
Great.
These are weird-ass characters. She reminds me of that Phoenix Wright photographer.
You got Risa Akabane.
Akabane.
Anita Vanilla.
Xiao Dong.
And Sergeant Sam.
Don't forget him. Yeah, okay.
All right, we did it.
I'll go with Svet Konvievel.
Yes, yeah, sure. I want to see what Xiao Dong is about.
I bet.
So we'll do that.
U point at start.
Let's guts.
U point per limb. He just yelled out Dong.
I mean, that's his name.
That's his name.
Suffocation, no breathing.
Wait, what is
Don't
this?
Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding.
Guts mix and classic.
I think. Oh yeah, that's like rule set. So yeah, it's like how many hazards, how many objects are on the ground.
We're not ready for customs. Let's just keep it.
Yeah, let's just keep it to regular old guts.
Oh god,
we need to know.
How about Crimson Street?
Why not last resort?
The first thing.
That'll be our last resort.
No, training mode is last resort.
Yeah, we might need it. So I played this a bit at Evo, and I was surprised with how kind of fun it is in
Sticker
that dumb D-pad. Time killer's way. I think
we
it's both.
Excited to have you here.
This is basically the spiritual successor to Time Killers.
It actually is. I got a robo leg. You never met a dong like mine.
There are some nasty moments here.
Oh, man. I'm excited. Oh, man.
Okay.
It'll tell you when you have enough guts.
We have U points there.
Oh man, Wooly did a two-hit combo.
I seen it.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Your backdash shit is so stupid.
You lost a leg during that exchange somehow.
I see it.
What?
Okay, there's some points up there.
Yeah.
How are you still fucking standing?
It's fine.
He's hopping on one.
Yeah, he's hopping on one.
Oh, okay.
So there's your leg down there.
Yeah.
And I'm trying to press Y and B.
But I think you threw it.
Oh, there we go.
And that knocked off one of my legs.
Got it.
But I think you have to have enough guts. Like, you have to have more.
Yeah, need to have more U points.
To get it.
Oh, okay.
Is that like a rock, paper, scissor thing?
So now I'm just flailing.
It's like, since it's like left leg, right leg, and all that. Okay, now we have like, wait, I just gained some
guts.
Where's
the hazard?
Oh, man. Oh no, Wooly!
He neutral jumped it.
He neutral jumped your guts move.
If you feel like someone's gonna guts you, just jump out of the way, I guess.
Oh, okay.
You don't have enough U points.
I don't have U points. And there's no actual block.
Oh no!
Right?
Here comes her guts. Oh,
now
she missed it.
He's got guts.
Oh boy.
All right,
it's got that, it's got that clay fighter shit going on.
The limbs
on.
Explode, by the way, and I see the backgrounds are interactable because you see how they glow like that.
Oh yeah, it's like injustice.
Oh!
What the fuck?
The blade hits you.
Guts move.
Yeah.
Damn it.
You know, we're never gonna see a guts move again. That's that.
Oh no.
Intervention time.
What?
Intervention.
Judgment. Healing. No healing.
Oh.
See,
no.
See, that makes me leap over. Oh, you got hit by the car.
Okay.
Oh, that's what it is. It's a spinning blade in the middle. That's what just... Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been drawn and quartered. So, yeah, like, I don't think there's rounds, maybe, so I think that might be it.
I think that's
it. Would be weird to have rounds, considering how long the matches go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, man.
Wow. That's actually really neat. There's a thing about this that shows you the time, like, you can watch a timeline of the match
Limb
and, like, learn from it that
62
way.
62 seconds. I see. Okay. Guts move connected.
Limbs are overrated. All right, I'm going to go with Jack Slumber because he looks cool as shit.
All right, I'm going to try out DB Judge.
Judgment.
Let's guts.
She looks like she has all her limbs to start with, so it's pretty rough for her.
Let's go to the VIP gig.
To the healer's room, and all of that shit's just
damn,
sticks
this
back
character's
on.
OP. Get good. No,
Not
I'm just kidding. Try to find
a character's weak spot.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present you the best show in the history.
I like that guy's
little
style.
Tron-esque.
I like that guy.
Good. Yeah, I like him.
Yeah,
a lot.
I'm doing the running man.
I think everyone just dances.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, fame, fortune, power, and guts.
Okay, are those mines on the ground for a second?
Like, of all the characters, like, DB Judge just looks like a fighting game character. I'm really, all the rest kind of. Anyway, it's
all right. It's all good.
Well, Jack Slumber looks like a fighting game character. He's got weapons attached to his arms.
Yeah, I guess, like a bad American fighting game character as opposed to like a good one.
Oh, man.
Okay.
I don't know.
So the other thing that kind of like realizes like, because...
Oh, shit!
Oh, I thought that was good. Oh! is like if you just go into training mode, whatever, and just do your guts moves a bunch of times, you realize like the range of each one.
Yeah.
Like Pat's one they did there was all aerial and shit, but he could have leapt over you if he hadn't known.
Ah.
So it's always the same guts move depending on the button you've pressed.
Oh, I see. Okay.
So you're just like, okay, that's the one that always makes me leap. He just threw someone from the crowd.
How do I block that?
With the Wilhelm scream.
I don't think you get to.
Maybe not.
Intervention time.
Intervention time. You really need to stop spraying cleaner on everything in your house. Whoa!
Oh, big combo.
You both have mega guts.
I see it.
Keats presents Nickelodeon guts.
Yeah!
Oh! That's not it, though.
Oh, no!
Got hit by background bullshit.
Oh,
shit.
Go.
I see.
Like,
he's pretty happy, honestly.
I'm the winner, says DB Judge.
You know, for all that blood, no one died.
Bloody
died.
He could have died.
No, your guy was just kind of like on the ground, like KO'd, like a normal fighting game. It looks like we lost our limbs, but you kind of just...
Maybe if someone gets thrown into like a
still
thing
get knocked out
as the last hit, maybe that'll be it.
All right, Anita Vanilla.
All right, Sergeant Sam.
Anita Vanilla, Sergeant Sam.
Something about this tone reminds me of something.
Yeah.
It's like most Extreme Elimination Challenge or something.
It's definitely a bit of combat core, if you would.
A little bit, yeah, I can see that.
I feel like Sonya's going to jump in and yell, combat time!
Yeah, and what was that fake Mario Party game again?
Which one?
On Xbox, original.
Fusion Frenzy?
That's the one.
Oh, yeah, man. Yeah, yeah. Is the art of war. I mean, his rival is you.
Oh, I'm just not even a human.
You're a weird robot.
Okay. Well, that's
hologram fist.
I was like, you look like a serious old man, except for your shark gun arm.
You're Ryan Gosling's girlfriend from Blade Runner.
Oh, yeah, that's that. Yeah,
how did
work.
You do that?
It's Y&B.
It's background.
It's Y&B.
Yeah, you can see the background people when they get highlighted.
Oh, but you need more human points.
Need more guts.
Oh, shit. Get away from those hazards, man.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh!
See, nice. So I jump, but yeah. Like, no, nothing.
You have four guts moves.
Oh!
Oh my god.
No, those aren't guts moves. Those are U points.
No, this is a guts move right there. Oh!
Denied! Oh!
But I backdashed by mistake.
Shit.
Oh, here we go. What's gonna be the guts move to come out?
Oh, no!
Oh.
Alright, let me try. I have to think about what button will work.
Let's move.
Oh,
that one
shit.
Worked. Shit!
Yeah. Oh,
man. Man. Fuck me.
She doesn't throw items very far. You see that?
I see it.
Oh, man.
No, Manny. Not that button. Fuck.
Manny, care.
What?
You got a dive kick?
Bless America!
She talks with the Gladys voice.
Oh, damn!
Oh, damn.
You think people would learn not to be, like, here for matches?
What is with the physics on them when they bounce off the floor? That's great.
What do you mean?
Which button do I have?
Yeah. You mean which limb? Okay, that's my
there
limb.
We go. Okay.
Look in the upper right.
I know. It's the button associated with it I'm having a hard time with. No, way too far.
Way bad.
Careful.
Damn it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, there is a dash.
Ow.
Air support.
Oh, look at that combo.
No healing. Fuck
yeah.
Out.
Dope.
That's it? Oh, no, it's not it. I assumed it was.
What the fuck's your guts move as a torso?
Because I had one leg, you know?
But now you have nothing. What could your guts move possibly be?
It was that. It was a big headbutt.
Oh, man.
How I know. Though? Just... Yeah! Oh, fuck!
Oh, shit! Ah! Oh, careful! Oh, my God!
Oh man!
It gets harder to hit him as he's smaller, so there's that.
Can you combo into guts moves?
Possibly.
Oh! Oh my god, that's your guts move. It's just a little flop.
Oh, the cross-up worked.
Yeah, cross-up worked.
Holy shit.
There you go.
Okay, yeah, it's definitely the type of thing you need to play like a few matches to understand the ebb and flow of it.
But when you lose a limb, it's very easy to forget which button.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man.
And there's like, seems like on the main menu, I'm not sure you saw, there was like a lot of modes and bullshit. Like, it seems like there is like a story mode or something.
I'm grabbing Risa.
Nope.
I feel like I'll be a large target here.
Now, I know that they advertised in the trailer no blocking. But yes. Like, there was that rejected thing.
Denied, yeah, I don't know what that was, but I think that was like a special move that required.
I think you gutsed into each other.
Maybe.
No, I didn't hit the guts button.
But I saw like
I felt like I hit forward.
I saw like an energy meter. Like, yeah. Not like a barrier.
A blue barrier, yeah. An AT field popped up.
Here's last resort for you, Willie.
It's the nicest looking stage so far.
Yeah.
It looks like a Blaze Blue stage. And she's been all over the trailers as well, I remember.
Murder is cute.
Whoa!
That looks so weird. That looks like a Sawada, like.
Yeah, I wish. What the? Let's
move. Yeah, gotcha.
Okay, and the blades are up there. Yeah, these launchers are gonna help you.
Oh, what? Why did I go that way? Did I get crossed up?
Did you hit the stick back?
I don't think I did. Oh, I forgot there is no blocking.
There is blocking.
There is, but it's weird.
Is it back?
Yeah.
Okay. I assume a guts move is unblockable.
Yeah.
That is a
good assumption. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I can throw. That's a projectile.
Burger toss, yeah.
Raging demon.
Oh fuck!
All right, guts bar up. So it's like there's like items being tossed in.
they don't seem to be as much in this level.
Are there like moments?
I just noticed there's a robo shark in a pool of blood in the background.
There's all sorts of stupid shit I can do with this.
There's like bonus time things that happen. Into.
Oh!
Nice. You're gonna get into it. Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh! Oh, damn.
Yeah, those little headbutt ones are not the best until you know you have them. Oh, wow. What a good dash.
Monster Burger. Okay, sure.
So like that,
wow!
Is that special move like a motion for her, or is it
no?
Like a combination?
Yeah, it is a motion. It's a motion with triangle, Y, whatever. Oh! Oh, you get completely different versions of moves.
So she still has all her limbs.
Yeah. I'm just noticing, like, the guts meter is, like,
definitely
combo. Oh, my God.
It's a guts move. The way that like, juggling
happened. Oh, fuck!
Ugh! Fuck, this hurts so bad. Yeah, finally!
And the announcer has, like, 8 different ways to say it. Guts move! Guts move!
Oh, fucking
Psycho Crusher.
Yeah. So now I know that like that's the Psycho Crusher.
Oh my God. Yes.
Stuffed. KOF style.
This Miranda's a good character here.
No invincibility.
Guts move. There you go.
Oh fuck. Wait.
Wait, what?
I got the guts move.
Oh, look at me.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, I won that trade!
Oh my God!
Second guts won there. Dodge the
shit.
Yeah, smart.
Fuck!
Okay. Infinite guts.
Infinite guts. Oh fuck!
Matt, you have enough to throw shit.
I can't do that anymore. Because I don't have arms to throw shit.
No, you don't need arms to throw shit.
I did it!
You don't need arms to throw anything.
Yeah.
He just threw it with no arms.
I just picked it up with my mouth.
No. As a guts move, I was just pressing my regular guts move.
No. I mean regular arm toss.
Oh. Yeah, sure. I wasn't doing that. I was just doing my regular guts, which is because I...
You had enough points to do it.
Because she throws a burger.
That's what he was thinking.
I didn't mean that. What are these blinking icons? Dude, there has...
I don't like helpful loading screen tips that are not there for long enough.
Yeah. I'm going to grab Sergeant Sam. He seems cool.
Father Marumba.
What's guts?
I'm sure Father Marumba's
to the
backstory
training stage.
Is not at all a little weird.
Wait, Tronning stage, because Tron. Take a look at the timeline at the end of the match. You can review everything that's happening and plan your next moves.
Ah, I see.
So you see when you start to get nervous. And it's just like the MKX training
the danger
room.
MKX?
Sorry, when the MKX had that training room that had like holograms of background elements.
Do you see this motherfucker's giant ass? Do you see this?
It's pretty.
Sergeant
it's
Sam?
Pretty,
yeah, it's
pretty
yeah.
thick.
He looks like Big E.
Yeah. THICC.
Big E is very thick. Not sure it's Sergeant Sam throwing out.
He just says Green Beret when he attacks.
Simple but effective.
That is a godlike dive. Look at that.
The Father Miranda definitely reminds me of someone from Time Killers or Bloodstorm. Aw, oh, man. You'll never get through all that. Oh, wait. Miranda's giant bloody ass. I don't know. Marumbo, rather. It's very, very...
Oh, I'm getting the fuck out of here!
Okay. This is Sparta.
Are you serious?
Topical.
Justice Arrow.
That's bar up.
Shining Star! Man, when it had like the infinite guts meter, that was super fun. Let's
cannot combo into them.
Not with that one.
Green Beret. Army! The Navy! Honor and courage.
Oh, you're fucked! Oh.
What?
I-frames.
Crazy.
Keep saying it.
It's okay. Really funny.
Okay, you can punish that.
Damn.
Save the prayers for Sunday. Oh, he throws a duck in and the move is called Duck
cover.
And Cover. Okay.
Get it?
No. Yeah, it's like when the when the game feels that it's like it's gone on too long. Let me throw some bullshit at it.
Yeah.
If it's not over in 1 minute, then fuck it.
Oh no!
Yeah, mine worked.
Yours had less startup.
Look at this muscle, motherfucker.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh shit. Guts move. Oh.
Yeah, second. Yeah.
GTFO.
That wins out. That totally beats it.
Cause yours is like a DP.
I can still do that.
Yeah.
Yeah, unblockable. Oh no, I was recovering. Never mind.
Your character's art when the guts move that appears is not great. It looks kind of like his own.
Whoa!
Face. What the fuck was that Tatsumaki?
Yeah!
Oh, shit! Hurricane!
Shit.
No, just save. You're neck and neck. Literally, because that's the only limb.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, wait, what? No, I guess Lily had another limb?
Oh,
I threw it.
Oh, there
you go, Holy express. Shit.
If a man does his best, what else is there?
So, yeah, I guess Willie's right. They're not actually dead because they have a quote.
Right.
They have, like, a losing quote.
Guts bar plus, plus, plus at the end there, yeah. Like, it definitely has, like, these random, like...
Match taking too long!
Smash Brothers type things, exactly.
That timeline is neat. It's just, like, a wave form of the fight.
I would love that in Street Fighter. This is the exact moment that Momochi lost the match.
All right, let me pick Kanye. Custom is custom colors or custom ability?
I don't know. Idea. It's Black Ice and Winter Jack. I have no clue.
Try Black Ice and Winter Jack.
I think there is an element of gaining like an in-game currency to unlock shit. I think. This is not a lot of stages.
No.
But, sure.
The opponent uses Guts move in neutral. Don't panic. It's a 50-50 when you have U points. Try using your dodge U move.
Right? Oh,
which
so
is
yeah.
Which is A and B.
It was A and B? Okay. We
are very excited but it costs to have points. You
here. Fuck.
Oh, it's, yeah, it's custom colors.
Yep.
It's just, they're named.
Yeah, which is kind of neat.
I didn't realize she had a wheel leg. I completely missed that part.
Everybody's a weird freakazoid in this game.
Yep.
That's good for the pace.
Everyone stop playing.
Oh.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh! Fuck it, there I go.
Damn. Shut your yapper.
I mean,
do this all day.
So one of the goofier bits is some of the limbless moves are actually way better than the ones with the limb.
I jumped over.
So like, remember when I had Sam? The duck move became that three duck move that goes in the arc.
Yeah.
Right, right.
When I had no limbs. The first Guts
I'm
move.
Trapped!
Yeah! I think we both got it.
Yeah, I'd rather that happen.
Yeah, fine, fair enough. Fuck you!
Damn it.
I tried to throw mine. She's
fuck
really mad.
It. She hates it.
Look at it go. Let's move. Those moves are the worst looking. Where he's crouching down.
Oh shit!
And when he's crouching,
no.
He's doing kicks with the one leg.
What do you mean?
Good.
I love.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Oh yeah. So
that is an
environmental thing. We'll finish you off. Call 973035766.
Awesomest combo was no combo, dude.
Yeah, it was like an in-game achievement, no combo.
Guts move.
I the second one where it's like guts move, then it's like no guts move. Like
I'm gonna grab Miranda. Wait.
I'll take large dong.
I'm gonna grab Cherry Miranda.
I'll take pimp.
I mean, he's basically wearing a $1 million man jacket.
Yeah.
That's one of the stupidest characters I've ever seen. Xiao Dong.
Yeah, it's very, Clay Fighter.
Yeah.
Also, little bits of, Twisted Metal 2.
Yeah, I get a Twisted Metal vibe off a few of them.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Some nasty moments here, but it's all part of the Guts
experience. Cheeseburger.
You don't actually lose a limb off of it, though, so you're okay.
Yeah, it's just health. Or not health, but...
Guts.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, juggled.
My God.
Holy shit.
Fuck.
What is that?
I don't know.
Because it's super epic when it happens.
Yeah, there's some kind of... Like, it's not just a block, it's something you did.
It's something more.
Oh, no.
It's amazing how this weak lob, like,
yeah,
blows a limb off.
A limb off.
It's kind of ridiculous.
Oh, man.
Oh.
It reminds me
that
of...
That thing is devastating.
when we played, when we were testing 300 for the PSP.
Of course you did.
And that was a game where every bad guy had limbs that you could rip off, but they were just dying to come off. Like, every
like,
single little
like if
action.
Like, you nudge them.
You headbutt a guy, and all four of his arms and legs just
harsh
go
flying language.
Off.
Harsh language would result in a limb.
Yeah.
That's kind of hilarious,
oh, wow.
Honestly.
It was really goofy by the end, because, like, the game really wanted those arms coming off.
Oh, that's a good one in neutral. That's just a dank headbutt. Oh, no.
Yeah, there you go. Gotta watch it.
Your character's a bit harder to see when they have all their limbs off because the skirt hides it.
At least I've got class.
That's great.
At least I've got class.
Do you want to see what the RB or LB like options right
classic
here are?
Classic modes are?
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
All right, let me pick Sergeant Sam.
Me, he's Sergeant Sam.
Green Beret.
All right. Mixed would be
low hazard.
Light intervention, low hazard.
Oh, classic is pure.
It would take forever, but
do
okay.
The pure.
All right.
Yeah,
let's
make that the last match.
The pure match.
The pure guts experience.
You two are the better of the two fighters. I'm not that good at this, it makes sense for this to be the final.
Judge is just a function at the end of the day.
This is likely the game they intended to be on stage at Evo.
Yeah.
Right here.
It was at Evo. I thought I was Black Cat.
Slightly different looking Black Cat.
Slightly.
Reporting for duty. All right.
He's from USA and Egypt.
Cool.
How did you...
I
spent points on that.
To instantly gut.
Whoa.
That appears to be one of his things.
Freedom spin! Oh, this old man cracks me up. So one of the things that I saw in the tutorial, which was so baffling, was the blocking keeps you from getting knocked around or moved around on the stage.
Yeah.
But people gain more meter by hitting blocking opponents than by hitting
standing. Oh, yeah.
Balanced.
So if you combo a guy, you get the bone, you know, you get the. But if you get a guy in block stun, then you get a full meter.
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
She's got that, huh? Unfollower! Unfollower!
Unfollower!
Good. Let's move. Oh! It's second time. Yeah, you definitely can. And where are the limbs? They're all over there, right?
They're there. There's one.
Yeah.
That
holy shit.
Face melter.
DB kick.
I'm all kicks.
He's doing
orca it. Whale swimming in the blood face in the background.
I said. But you were in the middle of the match when I said.
Oh my
so
goodness.
Fine.
No way. I really want that freedom spin. You had a combo into that. Oh!
Okay, that was a block. That was a block.
But you blocked it.
I just held back. I held up back.
Actually. Maybe you just need enough meter
it
when
cost,
you...
It cost my bar.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
But it saved you a limb.
Yes,
so. And he says that real, like, guttural.
Yeah.
DB crack.
Oh, wow.
Disturbing
that too?
Force.
Are you serious?
Really?
Yeah. I think I'm the Shao Kahn.
Well, she's the judge, too. Dude, that freedom spin sucks.
It's garbage. It's garbage.
You use it every time, and it's never helped you.
Yeah, and again. Oh my god.
That's ridiculous. Disturbing force. That's just force.
I don't even know what to do.
That's insane. Yeah. Oh my god.
You can chase me down.
That's so scary.
Did you say I'm drunk?
I think he said something arm drop. Yeah. Even though he got no arms.
Okay, well.
Oh my god!
I mean, surely there's a way.
You will surely get the guts move, Wooly.
Yeah, surely. Fuck. Oh!
Well, now you know that one is like a good. It's a good one. Use that lower to the ground and it'd be good. Look at these kick combos by this crazy old man.
Yeah,
he's trying.
Floating in space. Holy shit! It gives you a bounce.
He gets so much off of that. It's crazy. And meter.
Okay. Wow. Okay. That's very different.
Fuck! Your fun sends you. That's so ridiculous.
I
dude.
I'm trying to line
oh
up.
Oh my god!
Oh my.
That's so ridiculous.
Not even. Not nothing.
I still have all my lives.
Oh man.
So how do you do that move? How do you do that
it's,
move?
It's all quarter circles. It's quarter circle X.
Okay. Okay. I didn't realize there were even, like, quarter circles in the game at
all. I thought it was all forward and, like, X and B. Yeah.
I've been doing quarter circles the whole time.
Never mind.
You guys were doing that.
I was not. I was not doing anything with the characters. I didn't realize I had shit. Now it makes sense because you were doing that duck move. I could
yeah. Yeah, dude, the duck, and like, see how the duck move with no limbs is actually way stronger.
Yeah. Because it said, like, you get different moves, but they're varied somehow.
Look at that shit!
To make up for everything else.
Like, your guts moves are worse, but your overall moveset is actually stronger.
Kind of better to balance it out.
Less moves, less limbs you have. Look at that! Get through that shit!
Yeah, but unfortunately, it doesn't really, like, it gains him meter if I get hit by that shit, but since there's no real health bars...
But that meter is health.
Sorta.
Oh my god! You see that
shit?
Yeah,
I comboed into it, yeah.
Oh my god.
It sends me back to hit you so I can cross you up in reverse.
Oh yeah, good. Yeah.
Fucking
use the ducks in neutral. Use your
use boost.
Use your green beret attack. It's a Hadouken with punch.
Why are you saddled?
It's a Hadouken with Y.
Why
use green beret.
It's just not gonna
it's
happen.
It's not gonna happen. It's an uphill battle for sure, but it can be done. If it had all the bullshit stuff in the background, you'd
yeah,
have a much
everything's
better chance.
Off. No, everything's off right now.
So that's why they have all that
match.
Shit.
Oh yeah!
Yeah!
Look at that help!
Is it? Oh, it did! Worked. You did!
Yeah, you got an arm.
I didn't know which way it was going. Okay.
Your hurricane spin's really good, Wooly.
I can do it.
Yeah!
Oh!
Look at that shit! You could probably do a guts move on the bounce!
No, it didn't seem like it.
Do it! Do it on the bounce!
I don't think it works. I don't think it works.
I don't think it works.
Look at the little duckies. Holy shit. That move's amazing.
Yeah, it gets me in.
Look at that
shit.
Oh, no.
It was a jump back, guts.
Guts move.
Yeah.
Even I shouted,
okay.
Yeah.
It works.
Okay.
Careful with the throw.
What?
Your projectile was your guts move. That's so cheap.
That's
very
so
cheap.
What? Oh, no.
I see it.
DP shrug. Yeah, now since I lost a leg, that's
you
what it
get
is.
The rope.
These the limbless moves are super rad.
Oh! I guess I was like, if I jump back again, it's gonna eat me like it did the whole time.
Holy shit! That was guts.
Holy fuck!
That can get pretty fucking crazy.
Guts move.